art shop was created with a vision to unite two things I love. Ice cream and art. Despite 2020, which left me homeless and suffering two severe strokes, I've been able to use my talents, my innate nature to succeed, to rebuild this beautiful art gallery and ice cream store that is before me. Unfortunately, for me, opening a business and keeping a business in America are two very different things. I've proven beyond any questionable doubt that America is the land of opportunity and will always be. What I also proved is that there is zero support or assistance for creative entrepreneurs who are black, Latino, or old or sick. No matter how hard we work, no matter how remarkable the accomplishments that we overcome, the institutions that every business needs, the resources to be able to grow, to create wealth, and to build a successful business were not designed for people who look like me. Never has been. I'm saying people don't succeed. I'm saying the institutions are out of a racist seed designed from the beginning to prevent access for people like me to achieve success. Everything. Credit institutions, the banking institutions, all of that came out of that one seed of racism. It's ingrained into the doing business as usual, destroying lives along the way by denying opportunity, simply because I will always have the background of a poor black Latino who is not old